Welcome to the Sun Kingdom.
Why is it so hot? I feel like my skin's about to peel off.
Of course, we're on the surface of the sun. You're very lucky to be one of us. Hey, I'm Sarah. I'll be showing you everything.
Oh, I'm Devin.
I know, and you're very lucky you didn't burn up here.
What do you mean burn up?
Don't you know? We're being distributed to the Kingdom of the Sun because our bodies can withstand great temperatures. You guys are very special. Our kingdom is the most important in this world.
Why is that?
Because all of you feed the sun with your energy, so it shines forever. Yo, is that the kid that switched between like 5 different kingdoms?
For your information, it was only 3 kingdoms: sea, thunderstorms, and flowers.
Well, it's just that your presence here made a lot of people worry.
I understand, but honestly, I'm getting tired of switching between places. I just want to stay somewhere.
Well, I think you found the right one.
Devin, I'm so glad that you're in the Kingdom of the Sun, but try not to fly out of here.
Why? What happens if I leave?
Well, the Wind Kingdom is no longer accepting students, so you'll be sent to the Garbage Kingdom. So guys, today's the day where we fill the sun with energy.
How do we do that?
Just focus and find the energy of light inside you. Wow, good job, everyone.
I was afraid I was gonna fail for a second.
Well, welcome to your new home now.
Why is my skin so hot?
Oh my god, he's about to light up.